I have a surprise for you, Joe.
No.
I do. So, Joe was here yesterday doing the show and he complained, nobody's ever done this before, he didn't like the font of the klaxon.
I just don't like the font.
OK.
I like the noise. Ooh, I like that.
Can you remember what the font was?
I thought it was Helvetica, but yeah, it wasn't Helvetica.
Franklin Gothic.
Franklin Gothic.
In a bit of a bold.
Yeah.
Yes.
What so, piece of shit.
I have had... I've had a word with the klaxon elf.
No.
Just for you, have a look at this.
Good. Is that Comic Sans?
Yes,
I'm walking.
It is. It's Comic Sans. It's for you. It means without funny. I meant the font.
The truth hurts.
I know, split heart. We're not keeping it for the show. We just thought we'd show you that actually
that's
ours,
really
is,
sweet
ours is rather better.
Hang on, can I get a selfie with it?
Okay.
Oh, to God. Send to mummy.
Yes, darling.
I never call her mummy. Why have I started now?
Have you got it?
I've got it, yeah.
OK, good.
I don't want to sell
it. It's a one-off, darling. It's never going to happen again. That's it.
What a treat. Although you can't see in any part of my photo that I'm on QI when I took that, so I could have just been next to any screen.
Take it one more time. Hang on, take it one
yes,
more time.
Yes, yes!
One more time.
We actually have got a programme to make, haven't we?
How's that?
I love it.
OK.
That I mean, could we just could have be just been
you and me at the pub. Yeah, I know. Me and Joe at a Wetherspoons.
Okay. Well, should we all get in it as well?
Should we all do it? No, no, we've got to make a show. We have to make a programme.
Do we?
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.